Okay, so I built myself a cutting stand, and this was just a crude, quick and dirty job. So nothing impressive, but I expect it to work well, nevertheless. So let's have some fun with it. The sound of this cutlass is really amazing. It has a very thin blade profile, so that's probably why. Listen to that.